There is nothing that a meditator can't do. Because he is open to the infinite. And awareness open to the infinite. That is that area of life which has created the whole creation. It is the level of the sap from where this and this and this and this and this, so many different things have manifested. It's the level of the sap on which so many different laws of nature are functioning. Some laws are being manifest sap. All the different laws of nature engaged in the manifestation of different things, different qualities, but they are all functioning on the same level of the unmanifest sap. A gardener who knows how to operate on the level of the sap can bring about desired changes anywhere. He puts a fertilizer, some fertilizer, and rings a bell to the laws of nature, bringing out the pink petals here, and whispers to them, now come on, bring out deep red lines on the petals. And the laws say, oh yes, all right, hello, fine. It's a matter of contacting that level on which all the laws of nature are functioning. And once our awareness is there, all the laws of nature are ready to say, yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, how do you do?